दर्शकों आपका बहुत स्वागत है हमारे गांधी अरोड़ा टॉक शो में। जैसे कि कहा जाता है जो कला होती है उसकी कोई भाषा नहीं होती, तो आज जो हमारे साथ हैं वो है मिस्टर अरुमुगम, जिनका जिनका टैलेंट इतना बड़ा है, जिनकी जो पैशन जर्नी है इट इज सो एडमायरेबल कि आज हमने उन्हें इंग्लिश या हिंदी नहीं आती, तो आज हमारे साथ है रोजा जो उनकी डॉटर है जो हमारे लिए ट्रांसलेट करेंगी वो जो कहना चाहते हैं। बिकॉज कहते हैं ना कि अगर किसी का कोई एक्सप्रेशन है तो लैंग्वेज इज जस्ट अ मीडियम। तो आई विल जस्ट वेलकम अरुमुगम जी आपको हमारे शो पर एंड इवन रोजा दैट
वणक्कम।
बहुत वेलकम है हमारे शो पर। एंड रोजा इट्स हैट्स ऑफ टू यू दैट यू डिसाइडेड कि यू विल ट्रांसलेट फॉर अस, क्योंकि जो सर की पैशन जर्नी है वी ऑल विल हियर इट। ओके
थैंक यू
तो रोजा
थैंक
आई विल आस्क यू के योर फैमिली इज डूइंग दिस टेंजोर आर्ट पेंटिंग फ्रॉम मेनी इयर्स, लाइक सो हाउ इज दिस अराइज्ड, हाउ दिस हैपेंड टू बी, लाइक कैसे स्टार्ट हुआ, हाउ इट स्टार्टेड।
My father was doing since 1980s.
ओह
He learned from my uncle. He was the guru of him.
ओके सो ही लर्न फ्रॉम योर So from childhood he is into it, like
No, ma'am. No.
okay.
In 30 years, he was 30 years. 30 or 40, I don't know exactly. He learned from my uncle. He is a my uncle was a well-known artist in Karikki, well-known Tanjore artist. Unfortunately, he passed away in 2019. My uncle.
He has learned from your uncle. So how it find that how he will define passion? We want to hear passion for art.
He just curiosity how they made tangle painting this minute he watching the that minute works and he interested in that painting.
Okay, so that's great. And even when we start and we find interest in something, then that passion grows day by day. So how he went to this, like the uncle has taught the artwork, then how he increased this, like how he's improving in this, how he progressed.
He worked like an artist assistant for him. So he learned all process of that painting.
Okay. So can he share something about how we do tanzor art? What is the traditional way of doing? If he is speaking in the language he is comfortable, then also it's okay, so that whoever the viewers is understanding this language, I think so he is Tamil, you're Tamil, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So if he will say in Tamil also, that is also fine. Then afterwards you can translate for us so that we can hear his voice also.
Okay. Tanjore painting பத்தி சொல்லுங்க தமிழ்ல. சொல்லு சொல்லு.
வணக்கம். இது 1850 தஞ்சாவூரை அறப்போதி மன்னரால் உருவாக்கப்பட்டது. நான் வந்து 1985 இருந்து இந்த கடைசி திருச்சி உறையூர்ல அவங்க கிட்ட இருந்து கத்துக்கிட்டு இப்ப நாங்க தனியா உட்காந்து 35 வருஷம். இதுக்கு வந்து வீட்டுல வந்து வச்சுக்கிறது நல்லது, இதுக்கான ரீவேல்யூ உண்டு. எப்பொழுது இன்னைக்கு தயார் பண்றது இதுக்கு காலங்காலத்துக்கும் அப்படியே இருக்கிற அளவுக்கு பக்காவா கேரண்டியா பண்ணிருக்கோம். வீட்டுல நாங்க ஃபேமிலியா ஒர்க்
பண்றோம்.
தோணு மெட்டீரியல் எல்லாமே நல்ல தரமா போட்டு தரமா பண்றோம்.
ऑडियंस में जो भी हमारे ऑडियंस हैं जो सुन रहे हैं जिनको तमिल आती है, आई एम श्योर आप लोगों तक वो मैसेज पहुंचा होगा एंड आई विल रिक्वेस्ट रोजा टू प्लीज ट्रांसलेट इट फॉर अस.
यू सेड So he said, he was learned from my uncle Bhaktavatsalam. He was living in Urayur, Tiruchi. And this painting was evolved from Raja Sarfoji, Maratha King. He's in 16th century, they evolved this painting. Now we are doing it properly, correct way, in the correct way. In olden days, they are which material they use in olden days, we also use now.
Means the same material which you used to in the olden days, you are now reform something and you are doing in a modern way also, you mean to say.
In olden days, I'll show you for example, one example.
Yeah.
This is not completed yet, this painting.
Okay.
Can you
Yeah. That's
good. This only board, plywood, waterproof plywood. In olden days, they are using wooden boards for this painting. First of all, we in this process, we first fix thick kada cloth. It is the cloth on that board with using tamarind paste, tamarind seed, you know, tamarind seed. That paste, it is what like act like a natural glue.
Okay, so that is
yes, ma'am. Instead of that, we use karivelangondu. In Tamil, it's called karivelangondu. It is kind of a tree resin, ma'am.
Okay.
It is also used for this process. Then we apply chalk powder and tree resin paste to the top coat, first coat. Then we do mark work on that. Then sticking the gemstones, Rajasthani, Jaipur gemstones. This is
okay.
The stones, yeah. Are Jaipur gemstones.
Okay.
Then all the process are finished. We stick a 22 karat gold foil on that.
Okay.
Yes. Then we coloring.
Then afterwards we it is color.
Coloring. What?
Okay, so how much time it takes for finishing one painting?
By the size and the work.
Okay, it depends on the size.
Depends on the size and the work.
The thing which is there in your hand, how much time it will take? This size.
It will take 1 month.
Okay, one minute. Because the detailing work is there.
Yes, ma'am. I will show you the completed one also. In miniature painting, miniature Dutch.
Wow.
Completed one. It's made out of 22 karat pure gold foil.
Great. It's very beautiful.
Thanks, ma'am.
Miniature.
We can do
in this size and also for 6 feet and 4 feet paintings also we do.
Very nice.
This is very minute work.
You can see that. That's why perfection is.
This is only 15 into 12 inches painting.
Wow.
You can see Astalakshmi here. Astalakshmi here.
That's nice.
And all the Hindu gods.
All Hindus are there, and it's a Kamdhenu god.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Very, very good.
He's a Muni. Vasishtha Muni. It is embossed painting. Embossed work. It is this is semi-embossed painting.
Finishing, okay.
That's very nice, and we can see the detail work. You know, many times it is not possible to get the true art. It's very difficult to get the original, and I will say to audience also, audience, बहुत मुश्किल से ये traditional art में की हुई Tanzor paintings मिलती है, which is very impossible. बहुत जने कुछ और use करते हैं, they mix and match the things. But the thing Rosa is showing us is the original art. And you can easily buy this original art from Indian Folk Art Gallery. So Rosa, tell me about something like how, when you collaborated with Indian Folk Art Gallery, how was the experience?
So nice, ma'am. It is a great platform for artists like us. And I thank for Sindhil Vel sir for this. During this lockdown, we have enough time to make painting, but don't get bias.
Yeah.
This platform is so much help for us to sell our paintings.
So you people teach this also?
Ma'am?
You teach this art to others?
No, ma'am. We don't have time to this.
Okay. Because I'm sure the audience who are watching us, they will be surely wanting to learn these things. Because see, many people are there who are teaching the modern art, and we can see from the YouTube videos also. But to learn this original traditional art is very, very rare to find out, actually. So you are also doing the same with your father?
Yes, ma'am. I'm also interested in this work, ma'am. My brother also doing like this, doing Tanzor painting works. He's also draw very nice.
So how you found, like, if you want to sell on, this is online, this Indian Folk Art Gallery is online. So in your area, is there a demand for these paintings before pandemic?
Before pandemic, we sell in shops, ma'am, like tourist spots, like that shops, Kodaikanal, shops, ma'am. Because of the work.
Yeah,
that depends on the work.
Because it was very detailed work, actually.
Yes, ma'am. It takes a long time to do this.
Obviously. And the dedication and the, what do you say, passion is seen in the painting you have shown me. So Rosa, I want to know about you also. What else you do?
I'm doing a diploma in computer science engineering.
Oh, great.
I'm interested to helping my father to make paintings.
That's very great. And you know, it is in the hands of the children only to take this tradition forward. Otherwise, it will be completely, what we say, khatam ho jayega. There will be no art if you will not learn and pass it on to the generations. That is much needed. So I will ask Shirley, please ask your father if he wants to say any message to the audience for this work of this tradition.
Okay. என்ன சொல்லணும், ஏதாவது மெசேஜ் சொல்ல விரும்புறீங்களா? கன்ஃபியூஸ்ட் மேம், சாரி.
ஓகே, இட்ஸ் ஃபைன். சோ வாட் கேன் யூ டாக் ஆஃப் ஆன் ஹிஸ் பிஹாப், வாட் யூ வாண்ட் டு சே, கன்வே த மெசேஜ். லைக் see, many times what happens ki there are many challenges which we people face for the pursuing this art and carrying forward it. Many challenges are there, and there are many obstacles which come. You are not able to sell it, or you, sometimes the cost bearing is very high. So anything you want to tell to our audience, any challenges you face?
We also doing low budget paintings also as per our customers wish. But this gold is 22 karat gold is costly, but synthetic gold foil is very cheap. Okay. If customer want that, we do for
you. So how was your lockdown period?
It's dull.
It was dull.
We have enough time to fulfill the process of the painting, but don't get bias. Enough bias so to see.
Yeah, true. So your whole family is doing this? Tenzor art?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So I hope for the best that this will forward from your next generation also to the next generation also.
Okay.
So as you said that there were the challenges about like Hutana ke many times the financially and all, and I hope ke when you collaborated with the Indian Folk Art Gallery, now we are sorted out. So are you getting the sales now?
Yes, ma'am. We have done 4 paintings for international Indian Folk Art Gallery customers. It's made out of 22 karat gold foil.
That's great. And surely our audience will also serve the site and all. They will buy definitely because seeing the artwork is really amazing. So how you will define, Rosa? What is your point of view about passion?
Passion. My passion is also doing Tanjore painting. Doing Tanjore painting proper way.
The traditional way.
Traditional way.
And that's true. And we will say that keep on doing the traditional way only because that is much needed in this mix and match world. So, how you are feeling being on the show? Because I was knowing that you, my assistant told me that you are very confused because of the language problem.
Yes, language is my only problem.
But you have handled it very well, I will say. And the way you have conveyed the message, is don't get nervous. You have done very nicely. Are you feeling now? How are you feeling now to be on the show?
Feeling so nice because you understand very well in my English.
Yeah, I'm understanding and your English is better that everyone is understanding that. It's not like that, no one is understanding. So many times it happens, people think that Tanjore painting is done with the gold. It's very costly, it's very expensive. So what is your point of view about it?
People thought Tanjore painting is a very expensive artwork, but we try to make it affordable for every people who are interested to buy. We are doing low budget painting and as well as high budget paintings also.
Okay, that's good. It happens, audience kya bolte hain ke asli gold use kiya hai to bahut costly hoga, but If you want to buy, they can do it in your budget. Jis tarah se affordable aapko hai, they can make it for you. So if you want, you can contact us, contact our team, and you will get the details of Rosa and their family to buy the original traditional art. But I will say, Rosa, that's very nice that you have taken a step forward to come and talk on our show, a part of the language barrier, because really, this message, the information about your family should reach to many. So I will just say you to once introduce you and your father with your names so that they all be hearing to us.
Okay, ma'am. My name is Soja Devi Arumugam. He is Arumugam, my father, doing Tanjore painting.
I think so. Your brother is also.
Yes. He is my brother, Ganesh Kumar.
Yeah, your passion is only Tanjore art, you are saying. So how you contribute to the family for doing this?
Family part. I think I am only draw face, man. Face section only, I will draw. Okay. This is my painting now. My...
Oh, wow.
I own up.
That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
you learned from your father this art?
No, ma'am. I learned from my uncle.
Okay, you also learned Bhakta from Uchila. Okay.
Bhakta Uchilam.
What was his name?
Bhakta Uchilam.
Bhakta
Uchilam. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much. So, audience, this is a family who is doing the Tanjore art the traditional way. And really, I will thank you so much that you have taken a step forward to come on the show and share with us your passion journey. Anything else you want to share?
Tanjore painting, it is not only the painting. It's not just a painting. It gives a divine and devotional feeling to someone. It will give devotional feeling to someone. And it will be by one customer, he will set it in their puja room. So we must be done it properly.
True. Roja means to say that it's a traditional touch, it's a devotional touch of our temple. So it should be done in a traditional way, the original way, right?
Yes, right.
Yeah. So audience, surely if you want to buy this original traditional art, please you can log on to Indian Folk Art Gallery and they are having so much of the collection of this Tanjore art. And I will say thank you so much to your father and you to be on the show and do this.
Thank you. Thank you so much.